Good morning, dear students. Welcome to today's online class. In last video, we have learned about plants and different types of plants. In that video, we classified plants in 5 categories on the basis of their shapes and size. What were these? Herbs, shrubs, trees, creepers, and crawlers. Now, in this video, we will continue the same chapter. Plants on the basis of their shapes and size, but plants can also be classified on the basis of their flowering and non-flowering plants. So all the flowering plants have two main systems. What are these? Root system and shoot system. All the flowering plants have two main systems. What are these? Root system and shoot system. So in this video, we will discuss about root system. So flowering plants have two main systems. What are these? Root system and shoot systems. What is root system? The part of the plant which is present below the ground. The part of the plant which is present below the ground. When you pull a tree or a plant, you cannot pull it easily because root present below the ground which hold the plants tightly. And the shoot system present above the ground, the part of the plant which is present above the ground. When you see a plant, you see the part which is present above the ground. The part is known as shoot system. Now we will discuss about root system in this video. So let's start our topic, root system. The part of plant which is present below the ground is known as root system. Now, root system is further classified into two more categories. What are these? Taproot system and fibrous root system. What are these? Taproot system and fibrous root system. So, what is taproot system? Taproot system is consist of main root with lateral branches along from it. Means, this is ground, then it has a main root and parallel branches along it, like this. You can see here, if there is a plant, and this is the root of the plant, this is main root and here it has many parallel branches along from it. This fibrous root system. It is consist of main root which is short-lived and replaced by number of parallel branches along from it. Means it has a short main root system and the other roots are like this. This is very dense. So the main root system is replaced by other root systems. Like here you can see this main root system is hidden. And all these branches of this root system come from a main point. So this is fibrous root system. Single taproot system have a single main root system and many of branches along from it. And in fibrous root